Coming up in the news at 7, serious safety breaches in Sydney's taxi fleet. The state government is accused of being asleep at the wheel. A farmer comes to town. A unique solution to the drought found in Western Sydney, with big benefits for weed control and bushfire safety. And Sydney Roosters star Sonny Bill Williams could be sidelined after being cited for a shoulder charge. All the details coming up at 7 o'clock.